Hello everyone, I'm YingYing Luo from Peking University People's Hospital. I'm also a member of International Hypoglycemia Study Group. We would like to go through a typical Chinese type 2 diabetic patient who is a male patient, has a very long duration of type 2 diabetes, as well as an impaired renal function. He experienced hypoglycemia very often, both the mild hypoglycemia and the severe hypoglycemia.